Okay, hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be playing The Sims 4. So I'm going to click on New Game, and I will be creating my character.
If it's a man, it's winner!
So I'm gonna be a young adult. And I'm going to have a passion for music. So my aspiration is going to be creativity for musical genius. Going to be a music lover. I'm going to be ambitious, and I'm going to be a good, kind person, as all people should be. Okay, so first step. Going to be selecting my body type. I don't want to be super skinny, so I think I'm just gonna go with maybe something like that. Have a pretty palish skin tone. Don't want styled looks. Now we're going to choose a top. Let's see what's top works. I think I kind of want a more, not super casual, but more laid back outfit. So I think that's good. Let's get some pants on there. Do some shorts. I think going to maybe still wear boots, but just change them, something like that. Going to be changing her hair to look more like mine. So let's do something like this. Let's do blonde. I am blonde. Do for cheek. Do I think that looks good for cheek. For hats. I think that'd be good. Actually, let's do that. Summertime, so she can wear a beach hat. Do a necklace, kind of spice up the outfit, add some accessories, makeup, no, not that, do just some light pink, lightish pink for lip gloss. And then let's do maybe add some freckles. So maybe some big eyes, friendly looking face. Some blue eyes. Let's go. Here. Change my outfit again since apparently got messed up. That. Do some flip flops. Where is this? Alrighty then. No? Don't think I'm gonna have any children or anything, so. No children. How do I get rid of them? Now we name her. Let's say Lacey Robinson. Alright, now go over here to the check mark. Click the check to save this household to your library and begin playing, since that's what we want to do. Go ahead and click that check mark. And now I'm going to choose Willow Creek to move into. Place to live. Select a place to live. This one is 16,000. This one is 13,000. This one is 15,000. But since I'm probably going to be living by myself, I think I'm just gonna go for the middle of the road, 16,000 one. Go ahead and get that furnished. And make sure to load. Voila! Welcome to my new house. How nice is that? Okay, now I think I'm going to be stopping this video here because in the next episode I will be showing you more around my house, maybe interacting with other Sims, maybe some possible future relationships, etc. All that. So, going to go ahead and exit out of this and stop.